ever to come out. Don't worry about it, little baby. I'm gonna do this little 60s.
It scares me.
He's
smacking. So, sing the chicken fresh. Shorty still ain't came out. Take your time, take your time. Walk out there and pick my finger. You know, happy moment. Reach for my beverage. Hands out. Slippery to the bottom. Too much. Open it. Drink from there on. Felt like a spike from her.
That's not spike, that's coke.
I was at hunting no more. My shorty laying down. Probably would've even got the cool on her dog bill.
Yeah, he's not soaking up nothing.
This was probably the most.
Brian, we want you to corroborate.
Downtown that
so when you wanna come in here, you can.
Long time. While I was in the midst of devouring the remaining remnants of my meal, she popped out. The timing couldn't have been more perfect. My panther was always on full stomach anyway. So it was an activating on her. I wiped my hands, popped out, and walked to her warm embrace. I paid on love, baby. I missed you. She tell your kid on less like I on me. You fucked him up like trying to tweet with me. Gee, whatever. Well, you ain't on shit. I did. Right on my face. Real quick. Gee, I ain't that period. She walked past. I put the game. Great game.
She got her butt.
She missed
it.
Bug up like, you got me fucked up. What the fuck is you talking about, Shreddy? She just don't call up and slide up today, huh? What is you on your tweet?
Why you keep saying you tweaking, bro? Like, that's not even worth it. I mean, it is, but...
She is clearly against the pop president in this vehicle. So, time, you go back out there. Yeah, bitch, you got me fucked up. Here.
That's yours.
Someone got on my shit. I'm just sitting on my...
It's corroborate.
Wow.
Go fuck.
The devil had to work overtime for that one. After that, my phone got ringing. It was my little sister FaceTime. Y'all pick up.
Thank you, Mama. Sorry.
The fact that somebody almost took my shorty about this shit
makes
me sick. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Look at that nose.
Where's that slab in the kitchen? My OG was in there sitting at the table. That's in the square. She looked up at me. She say, I ain't got no bail money. I look up. I say, you ain't gonna need it whole time.